Hi everyone, this is Alan here again with youtube.com/speedracer1976. Glad to have you back here with us. Today is Monday, February 17th. For those keeping track, yes, I am a day late again. I apologize, I don't really have a good excuse for it. This past week was a fairly busy week for me. Had class on Monday night. We had a lot of big executives in town. Had a meeting with had dinner with our Bears group. And actually started planning my next trip for work. And sat down and tried to figure out some other things that were going on. But Monday, had psychology class. Going pretty well there. Pretty happy with that class. Tuesday through Wednesday, we had our big executives in town. Had a big meeting going on. Everything went pretty darn well for that meeting. It was a great time. We had one small technical glitch on one of our meetings, but we were able to resolve and get that corrected pretty quickly. And we're actually going to try and troubleshoot that, see if what actually happened, see if we can try and account for that so it doesn't happen in the future. Other than that, all the meetings went really well. Spent the rest of the week working on my new desk and planning my next trip, which is actually going to be coming up next week. Also this week, my human relations homework was due yesterday, my final paper. I actually got that submitted in time. And the only thing I had left to do was my test, and it was an online test, so I was able to get that out of the way. Keeping track of my grades, I was able to figure out that even if I don't get any points for that final paper, I'm still going to get an 88 in my human relations class. If I get all the points for the paper, I'm going to get a 99% for the class. I'm pretty happy with that. And then speaking of class, you know, we have psychology. I got a class tonight that I got to go to, and then we have one more class next week, which is our final test. But I found out last week that I'm actually going to be taking a trip out to Denver and then down to Dallas for the next week or so. I fly out on Wednesday, fly over to Denver, I'm there until Saturday, then fly down to Dallas, come back the following Wednesday. For those keeping track, if you're trying to think about breaking into my house, I do have an alarm that can monitor and keep track of all the cameras, as well as I have a roommate that you never know when my roommate's going to be home. So, back on task here. I found out that I'm going to be missing my last official day of class for psychology. And our instructor has a thing that if you're in class for the test, you get to use your notes. Very helpful. But if you miss class on test day, you have to take the test proctored and you don't get to use your notes, which kind of sucks. And I found out that I'm going to be out of town for my last class and my last test. Reached out to my instructor, explained the situation. She goes, well, you know what? That Wednesday that you get back, I've got another class at one of the other campuses. Why don't you sit in on that class and take the test on that day with them? Sweet! I had the greatest instructors at Metropolitan Community College, let me tell you. My instructors for human relations and for psychology have been nothing less than outstanding and spectacular. Obviously, with my job doing a lot more traveling, I've had to go to my instructors a couple times and say, okay, what am I going to do? How can I achieve our goals here? So my instructors have been really, really great. And so I've got one more test to take for psychology. I've got class tonight. I've got my class that Wednesday that I get back, take my final test. I'm done for this semester. I need to get enrolled for my next classes for next semester. And other than that, I've got this trip coming up this week. Like I said, I'm flying out on Wednesday. I'm going to be flying out to Denver. We have an event going on out there involving one of our executives. I'm going to be out there helping him out. And then instead of flying back on Friday and then flying down to Dallas on Monday, I was able to just go ahead and extend it, so that way I will be in Denver through Saturday, fly down to Dallas, and spend some time with some of my friends and family down there. And then I'll be in there for the event on Tuesday, and fly back on Wednesday. So, that's my next coming week, that's my past week. I think things are going pretty well. I really am enjoying my new position, but I actually sat down and tried to figure everything out, and I realized something that I took a trip the end of January for a full week down to Orlando. I'm taking a trip the end of February for pretty much a full week going to Denver and Dallas. They're actually wanting me to come out and meet my teammates out in the Jersey City, New York City area the end of March for a week. And then the end of April is an event in Cleveland that I'm going to, and the end of May is an event in Chicago that I'm going to. So, basically a week's worth of travel every month for the first 5 months this year. I'm a busy guy. All I can say is thank God with my work, my travel, I actually get to all the hotel and airfare and rental car. All of that actually goes towards my frequent flyer, frequent renter membership program. So, great. All right. That's all I've got for you today. You guys, if you need anything, leave me a comment. Say what you like. Say what you didn't like. Please make sure you like the video. Make sure you share the video. And subscribe to my channel. Anything else, feel free. If you know me on Facebook, send me a message on Facebook. Let me know that you're seeing this. That's all I've got. You guys have a great day, and I'll see you next Sunday from Dallas. Bye.